I've got to get out of here.
Okay, now I can open up my safe. Hey folks, what's going on? My name's Ducktape300, and I have some kind of terrible news. As you can see in the top corner, it is day one, which means everything that we did in the last couple episodes has been erased. It's because they put out an update, so I guess that's good, right? So we'll go around and see what's all new after I raid my storage area. Shut up. Oh, that was the sound of him going outside. I was like, what the fuck? I mean, everything looks the same. So that's good. Actually, it does not all look the same. I immediately retract that statement. It looks way more colorful, doesn't it? I'll have to go back and compare them. No. Everybody's a mute now.
Please. Please.
I don't like people talking to me. It makes me extremely uncomfortable.
Too many penguins.
Okay.
Everywhere.
Kinda teleported a little bit. Ooh. Hi. He is immediately angry. Oh, shit! Sorry, god damn it. Whatever, I have a stick. Die! 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 Yeah, maybe you shouldn't have messed with me, huh? My stick's gonna die. Die! It's your fault! Oh. Okay. I'll stop.
I know.
See?
Trust me. I know.
Who's killing you? Certainly not me. No. Certainly a different person, right? Yeah, I want that. The torn suit is always a really good find. Always take the torn suit if you see it. It's kind of a big thing. Who's crying? I'll stab you with my pointy stick. I'm just gonna take all of it. You know what? Screw it. Who's so sad? Who's so sad? Are you crying?
I knew Uncle Jack before.
You're okay.
He was happy.
Just leave. Just leave the house. Yeah. What are you doing? Okay. Sit your ass down and start crying so I can steal your stuff. Come on. Ah, you suck. I would murder you if I didn't want to waste my pointy stick. Okay, so we got a house. We murdered someone. I guess I'm taking that. Ooh, a dart. I never got a dart before. That's really cool. Okay. What else is there? I want to check the outsides of the city. Oh, toll, honey. Okay. I need to bring him honey.
Or you will never pass through this gate.
Okay. And there's plague over there. So if you get plague, you have to find a cure. Wait forever. With that whole thing, you need to get a suit, which is why I'm super... Well, I guess I don't need that, do I? I know what I have to do. Alright? I do. I just gotta think about it. I'm gonna collect stuff. Hold on. Damn. Let me just punch that gate. Screw you, gate. Can I jump over that? No, I can't. Whoop, alright. Jumping on a fountain. What? Can I pick this up? You're gonna attack me. Bang, I'm ready. I got my stick. 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 And stick. 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 That was crazy. And nobody else saw that? Okay, good. You're useless. I mean, I got a cool map from you, so that's cool. I need a shovel. I have a lot of this map to explore. Also, that was an incomplete sentence, and I am very sorry. I can go in here. What's in here? I really should have checked if anybody was looking before I did that. Nobody sees me, right? Right? Everybody leave me alone. Just leave me alone.
Bloody bed and breakfast, are we?
No. All right, I'm leaving. All right? You dick. Actually, I want that rock. They're not a bed and breakfast, but I'm just gonna look around just in case. I'm gonna go upstairs. Okay, there's two people up here. Dang it. I was gonna try and take them out. Dang it! Go away! What does that mean? Why'd you take the vanilla? Like, is vanilla supposed to be like a cure for an ailment? Because I never understood that. I'm gonna collect real quick. I'll let you know if I find anything interesting. Five. What is this? What is this? What a danger mines. Oh, it's blocked. I wonder if this only opens at a specific time. Mines? What is in here? Ooh. I want to go in here really badly. Like, really, really badly. Okay, I'll come back. I'll come back. I want to know what's in here, though. Can I open this window? Ooh, there's like a caltrop, too. Open! So I wonder if... Oh. Hello? Rock. Okay, wait. Wait. Oh. Maybe I can go up there. No. How am I supposed to do this? Where's a rock? Let me equip. Okay. Dig all hidden caches. Okay. What was that? Crap! I need like 1,000 rocks!
All those years on Joy. We'll never get them back, will we?
We're just gonna walk away for a bit. I gotta figure that out. I'm gonna have to get a bunch of rocks. That's really cool. I've never seen a mine house before. There's gotta be some pretty good shit in there, right? Like, there has to be. What would somebody protect with 1,000,000 mines? How am I gonna get past that? Maybe there are no mines. No, I heard explosions. There's definitely mines. It'd be way too easy if I could just walk in and steal everything. Oh, shoot. I might need a shovel. Ugh! It's fine. I got this. Nobody panic. This is the other bridge. I wonder what is over here. Oh, it's the police guy again. Yes! Awesome! I really, really wanted to figure this out. So, what do I need to learn?
To know if you yeah. are who mm-hmm. you appear to be.
Okay.
Can you tell me kindly who won Simon Says last Friday?
No.
Right, it was Harry, wasn't it?
No.
Harry Jones?
No.
Harriet? Larry? No. Am I getting warmer? No.
Get yourself back to the garden, you downer bastard.
Blah, blah, blah. Find out who won, Simon Says. I think I have to figure it out through the TV. Because Jack on... Oops. I think at 4 o'clock, they play games on the TV. And you can listen in and you can play games with them. So I think we have to listen to the TV at 4 o'clock. And the only reason I found that out is because when I first loaded up the game... and it was like, oh, by the way, there was a huge update. All of your shit's gone. I happened to look over at the TV and it was like, come play games with Jack at 4. So, I guess that's what we'll try. How much of this have I gone around? Whoa. Oh, my house is like right here. I guess I'll just kind of whoop, climb the highest point of the wall. Okay. Do I need water? No, I need health. And I need heavy linen. What is this? Well, they won't unless you ask nicely. Or, you know, if you weren't such a crazy person. But it's none of my business. Go away. Crazy legs.
Please help me.
Crazy legs. Crazy legs. Come here. Come here. You got away. I need to make...
Getting late.
What?
The rabbit has lost his watch. The rabbit has lost his watch. The taxi has arrived. The taxi has arrived.
Do I need to write this down? Oh shit. Rabbit.
The dog is barking. The dog is barking.
Dog. Bark. Shit! Wait! Ah! That's okay. I'll go back and listen to it. Rabbit watch taxi something. Fox. No! God damn it! Stop! Whatever. He deserved to get stabbed. I tried to stop him. I really, really did. Much too fast for me, but I know how to stop him. At least, maybe the first time I stopped him, it was total coincidence. But, I made caltraps, and I, like, laid him down at his feet, and that's how I stopped him. I don't know if it'll work again, but that's how I did it the first time when I tried to kill him. So. Jesus. Really adds in a lot of sound now. Okay, Jack. Gosh dang it. Stop! Stop! Visit your chemist today. He'll chase off all those blahs. I didn't know. I guess they added, okay, torn suit. So I need the torn suit to get into the main area. Like the happy area. Wellington Falls. It's not called that. I don't remember what it's called. But what does that say? Wakey wakey, turn me on every morning. No. How do you feel about that? Okay, let's make some stuff. There's a lot of stuff I can make. Okay, so I made, why could I only, oh, okay. Because the rest is in my inventory. Oh my gosh, that is so loud. Stop. Nighty night. Okay.
I hope you'll all take a quick break for our daily recreational activity.
Three.
Today we will all gather around the telly for a rousing round of Simon Says.
Yes, okay.
I will be gathering around the telly. I'll be in the telly. Just like every day, I'll be playing it with you.
Thanks, Jack.
And there'll be cake and prizes okay. And all winners and... Everyone
but who won?
Winner,
who won last week?
So
who won last week?
Or you're a rotten egg.
Who won last week?
But seriously.
Jack!
Unless you have an awfully good reason, such as two broken legs, you'll be a sport at 3 o'clock, won't you?
Okay.
We love
yes.
Your company.
Yes. I will be back at 3 o'clock to listen to Jack, so we can do Simon Says, and maybe he'll tell me who won last week. I don't know. That's... he's this way. Let me, I'm gonna do that. And it's already, where is he? He's gonna just like spawn into existence. I know he is going to. Pick up glass bottle. Where is he? I hear him. Apparently, he keeps talking on my screen. As you can see, the words keep flashing at the bottom. Now I really, really wanna kill him because I'm just fucking sick of him. Okay, so I need... Oh, shit. Did I leave the padded suit? Yeah, I did. That's fine. I want to get more weapons. That's what I need. I need, like, a branch and a couple of more things to make sure that I can defend myself. I'm playing this a lot more aggressive than any other time that I've played it. For, I think, no other reason than I just am. And I want to be able to just... Torch. I don't know what the torch does. Is it just a flashlight? Because I have no idea. Okay, there's the puppet theater, which means that the Secret Service is here. Oh, there's the chest again. Yeah, I want those. Here's the chest. I will open you.
I'm late for a very important date.
Wait. I should have grabbed the bottle. Dang it.
Looks the same.
You're not wanted here.
Shut up. What? What?
Eat, drink, and be
drug eyes.
For tomorrow, you may be in the Garden District.
Wow, I'm an asshole. What is this? Oh, this is the bees. Okay. So yeah, this is where I need to equip the padded suit, power cell. I was hoping these guys would have... God, they're so loud! Bees! Bees! I need to equip the padded suit and get the honey, which, thank God, I already got all the parts for it. Because last time I needed to make a padded suit, I literally could not. There was not enough heavy linen. I had to start the whole game over.
This
talk to you.
Pass, I suppose.
Welcome to the Special Operations Executive.
Yeah.
You're the new agent, aren't you?
Yeah.
Alfie, what's his name?
Sure.
Great. Here are the other agents. This is Charlie Cracker,
talking.
Jack Carter, Gonville Bromhead, Joe Vandeleur, and Nigel Powers.
Nigel Powers!
Peachy Carnahan.
He's
been kidnapped.
Uh-oh.
And you have to rescue him. Alright?
Sure. Yeah.
Brilliant.
Let's go.
Here's everything
Let's
you
go.
Need to rescue Peachy.
Let's go. I'm ready. Yeehaw! Nah, we're gonna run around a little bit more. We'll figure it out. I'm gonna go in this house. I don't think I went in this house before. Did I? Nope. What? You want to fight about it? I got a pointy stick. Stop looking at me. Stop it. I will pointy stick you to death. I'm getting crazy. Oh, shovel. Sweet. What? Rupert. Not Robert. Maybe he's just upset because I don't know his name. Ooh, rubber duck. Nothing else in here. Oh, dang it, I don't want a power cell. Fuck.
Everything will be all right from now
on. Oh! You have a chemical crafting station? What? That's awesome. Oh. Look at all this stuff. Wow. Oh, I can make antiseptic. Hey, look at that cool thing you got over there. Are you
in every house?
Okay. I don't really give a shit about your tiny beds. But whatever floats your boat. Oh! I got a shovel! I can, go find that thing. This is a weird house. Hey! Leave me alone! I will fight you, Arthur.
Told by an idiot full of sound and fury.
Stop looking at
nothing.
Me! Stop it! I was gonna try and take him out.
How could you
I don't know. God damn it. There's so many of you. Leave me alone. I just want to steal all your stuff. There, I got a mushroom. That's all I want in my life. Okay, they can't see me, right? Whoop! Whoop, whoop, whoop. Sorry. Thank you for all your lovely items, though. Really. Oh, you want to fight? Let me pick these berries. Fuck you. I'm running away. That's the kind of person I... Dang. Oh, you're really pursuing me, aren't you? Let me pick these berries. Let's see what's in this fireplace. Ooh, a carrot. I don't have time to individually go in and take the carrot. But, all right, you know what? You get pointy stick to death. That's what you get, alright? Leave me alone. She started it, Arthur. It's not your fault, okay? She started all- Oh, I want that branch, though. Wait, I got a Tetris a little bit. There we go. Take it. Bam. What is this? Oh. Was that it? Oh. Why is it so quiet? That makes me uncomfortable. Ooh, it's really quiet. I don't need dirty bandages, Arthur, okay? We need useful thing. I don't know. We're by an ocean. The fog comes from the ocean. Oops.
Look, it's Shh. Not you.
It's okay.
Me.
It's okay. Nothing happened. I don't even know. She just blacked out. Weird, right? Oh, she's okay. Oh, so scary. Dang it. I know I want to go in here, but I can't. Ugh! Stupid house. Stupid house. And I can't open. So I guess they're like checkpoints. What's he talking about? Oh my god, it's almost three! Oh no, it's almost three! I gotta get home! Wait, here we go. We gotta get home, like, right now. It's almost 3 o'clock! Oh, we're gonna miss Simon Says! Oh no! Oh no! We can still make it! Ah! Simon Says, though! Hang on! They always have commercials at the beginning. Yes, it's right there. Okay. No, I don't want to answer that phone again. Stupid cryptic message. I gotta go this way, right? I missed it. I don't know why I'm holding on to the hope that I can still catch Simon Says. Maybe I can catch the last 5 minutes of it.
If you're drinking that much water, you don't need to take any additional joy pills. But you may find yourself forgetting a thing or two.
Yeah, I fucking missed it. Alright. Alright, that's all I have time for this episode, folks. Thank you so much for joining, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!